Hi, Andrea.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm fine, you?
I'm good, thank you. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Go ahead and tell me what's going on.
I have a scoliosis.
Okay.
And my back hurts very much.
Okay. Can you please show me exactly where it hurts?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Right here.
Okay. All right. Okay. And do you remember when were you diagnosed with scoliosis?
About 6 years ago.
6 years ago.
Yes.
Okay. So you've been having this type of pain for a very long time. Okay. Have you ever worn any braces for scoliosis?
No.
For the back? No. And have you been doing any kind of physical therapy?
I feel about 1 year, maybe 2 years.
And then you stopped?
Yes.
Did it help?
A little bit.
Okay, that's good. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to have you stand up straight. Mm-hmm. Okay. And I'm going to go this way. Let's see. Can you please turn?
Yes.
Good. So go ahead and just try to stay as straight as possible. Okay. Perfect. I'm just starting to examine your spine from the cervical part to make sure that I'm palpating everything. And I'm noticing how your weight is a little bit shifted. Can you please lean a little bit forward? Good. More? Just from the head? Perfect. Okay. You can come back. So your spine is a little bit shifted to the left. Okay. And now I'm looking at your hips. Definitely I'm noticing how there's a misalignment. Okay. All right, let's go ahead and have you sit. And just ask you to take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath in. 1, 2, 3. Good. And I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. Take a deep breath in. Hold it for 1, 2, 3. Okay. Relax. Relax your head. Good. Relax. Relax. Good. Okay. take a deep breath in again. 1, 2, 3. Good. Take a deep breath in. 1, 2, 3. Good. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to tap on your bony prominences. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain. Good. 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 I'm just going to take a few measurements to see if everything is symmetric. Everything is symmetric. Okay, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to create some vibration sounds with the tuning fork. Can you please tell me when you don't feel the sound or you don't feel the vibration anymore?
Oh, yeah.
Do you feel that?
Yes.
Okay.
Tell me
when it stops. Good. Do you feel that? Tell me when it stops.
No.
Good. Do you feel that?
Yes.
Tell me when it stops.
No.
Good. Do you feel that? Tell me when it stops.
No.
Good. Okay, let's go ahead and check your sensation. Can you please tell me where you feel this?
On my arms.
Okay, left or right?
Right.
Good.
Right.
Good.
Left. Left. And my neck.
Good.
My back.
Upper or lower?
Lower.
Okay.
Lower.
Good. Okay. I'm just going to apply some oils right here on the cervical spine where we can massage it. Will definitely help relax. Good. I'm not putting any on your hair. And I'll be using this tool just to relieve the knots. Let me know if you feel any kind of pain.
No, it's very relaxing.
Okay, and I'll be putting a little bit of oil on your lumbar spine as well. Okay. And I'll be massaging away from the spine. Make sure that I'm relieving the tension that has been building up. Good. Good. Some kinesiology tape on your lower back. And I have to make sure that I'm applying everything symmetric. Ask you to lay down, and I'll be doing some chiropractic moves on your back. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ticklish? Not really. Perfect. Okay, so I'll apply a little bit of oil. Sometimes the back pain can come from your feet.
Yes, by far.
I'm gonna ask you to take a deep breath in, okay?
Okay.
3. Okay, good. Let's go ahead and do that one more time. Take a deep breath in. 1, 2, 3. Good. And again, take a deep breath in and breathe out. See if we can crack your back. Okay. Take a deep breath in. 1, 2, 3. Good. A little bit of oil just so we can work the muscles. Good. Just relieving this tension that you've been building up here. I'm definitely feeling more knots in the cervical spine. And I think this is where the obstruction is going on. And it's just putting a lot of pressure on your spine. Okay, I'll be applying a little bit more pressure. Okay. I think that feels really good, right?
Right.
acupressure and the kinesiology points, and this will help relieve a lot of the toxins that have been building up. Any pain when I'm pressing down here?
No.
Good. Okay. I really want to stretch this part. Okay, so what I'm going to ask you to do is just stand up and let's see how your posture looks now. A post-assessment of your back. Can you please sit up as straight as you can? Okay. And how does it feel now? Do you feel a little bit more loose?
I feel relaxed.
Okay.
And my leg, no.
And less pain.
And my spine, no.
Mm-hmm. No tension?
No tension.
Okay. I'm definitely noticing that your back is a little bit more straight. You're not as misaligned as before. I just want you to be a little bit more conscious about how you sit when you sit at your desk, when you study.
Okay.
Can you please put your arms like this for me? Good. Okay, and now turn. So just hold your hips together, put your arms like this, and turn only from your... Good. Now turn. Okay, more. Okay, all right. Can you turn that way now? Turn. Okay. Go ahead and relax. Okay. Can you please turn face me now?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Okay, so do you feel like you're a little bit better?
Yeah.
All right. Well, so we can repeat this process again, definitely. And I'm going to have you go do some physical therapy. But otherwise, do you want to come back next week?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. All right, thank you so much, Andrea.
Thank you.